Sì. Holy crap, there is so many stuff in here. Hello and welcome back to 7 days to die and War of the Walkers. And I made my base almost ready. Exactly, it's already a couple of windows and I'm crafting storage in here, but I realize that I have my iron fire axe and pickaxe job here or quest. So I need to craft iron pickaxe and repair fire axe. Let's repair that right away. I just realized when I was repairing my pickaxe that oh yeah, I have that quest too. Yeah, I made couple sky windows here. Let's go down and let's get more. I don't think I have any more. Yeah, okay, let's make 7 more. These, and I think I need a couple more for repairing too. Okay, so I get these already. Traders man, yeah. So that is gonna be ready right away when I get these. And let's take, by the way, these out of two. Couple more. Nice, and one more. Nice. Now I can make pickaxe. Oh, I need that wooden handle too. Okay, let's wait this be ready before I'm going to craft that iron pickaxe. Okay, and these are taking really long time to crafting too. But then I have more space on my storage to put everything when I need to put, and I need some lights here too. And I'm not sure if I want to keep the storage in here, but right now I don't mind if they are here. Okay, couple more. I think last one is gonna be, yeah, out of wood, so let's leave that in there. Okay, let's put light on. And let's put these. Oh, that one zombie figure out to up here. I, by the way, made this ramp. Before I can make drawbridges, I made these wood frames, but I don't realize that he can figure out where to go. So yeah. Let's put up here couple. I think about that is gonna looking good when putting up on the windows. So yeah, let's leave that in there. Then I need that wooden handle to make that pickaxe. There, and let's make pickaxe. So I have to still waste my wooden handles. I think about putting these down. Let's see what else I can make with quest. Okay, Marksman glass paper, spark plug. I don't think I have enough. Yeah, 6 of these. Walrus spark plug. And was there anything else? piston. Let's see. There, okay, yeah, I don't have enough for that. I need to rent more cars to get that. But I think I can make this leather armor, so let's take that. And let's open that, and yeah, I can make them all. And leg armor. Then, what else? These are unworking, these are unworking. Scrap armor. By the way, I don't have enough eggs to make these. Generation bank. Yeah, I have only 8 eggs. I think I'm gonna focus first with these. And that is ready. Let's put these, rest of these down up here. On the face, and let's put these here. And let's put these. So I need 5 more storage to make rest of these. And this is, I think I want to put these in up here. Oh, don't drop there. So I might want to put in here. You can see where it's getting, but yeah, it's getting a little bit out of there, but inside of here. So let's see if I put in here. I cannot see right. That is inside still. Let's see, can I see? That is outside still. And if I put there, this is might be right place. Yeah, like you see it outside, outside, and outside, outside. Of course, that is not gonna be enough of that way or that way. But right here is might be a really good place. Okay. Let's see. Let's take that off. And do I want to put in? Because I'm thinking about putting there. Okay. Nice. So it's gonna be here. So I might want to destroy this block here and put in there. Nice. And these are ready. Let's wear these because I need to do that. Let's put that in there. And last and not least, let's see. Okay, that's done. Protection glass, papers only. And these, I need to collect again these parts here. Okay, let's put my clothes back on. And this is really nice. It's working right here. Let's put this here and let's put that there. Nice. And what next? I think I'm about to going to loot somewhere. I'm not sure yet where, but let's see if I have test this bridge too. top. I cannot drive over. Nice. And here is a ramp. Of course, I need to destroy a little bit more of that building here. Let's see. Okay, there is basics houses and there is waste biome where I don't want to drive because mines. This might be really good place to loot. I like this building. I have looted this many times already. Let's put lights on because to seeing something. Yeah, let's loot this place. Have really good loot. This kind of small place. Yeah. Okay, more feathers. I need these. I need loot bird nest too because I need lot of feathers. Okay, somebody trying to get outside already. Okay, inside of here. Let's see. Okay, nobody here. Let's clear first this place before I'm gonna continue. Oh, hello. Oh, he gave me shotgun. Nobody here. Okay, nice. Let's pick that up before somebody destroys that. Let's leave him out. Hello. Come on. Nice. Oh, I love these pipes. Is really good. By the way, I upgrade my quality show to 2. So I'm not sure if that why I zombies dropping guns right now, but I liking that. Okay, let's see. Up here, what is inside? Okay, toilet. And nothing interesting. Okay. Nothing. Wall open with nothing. Oh, come on. Nothing at all. This is locked, but I think I can do more effectively when I'm using frames to get up. There is, by the way, a lot of bird nest up in this place. Oh, ammunition box. Nice. Okay, let's get last best room here. Nobody else in here. And medicine cabinets, of course, bookcases, nothing. And exactly nothing. Okay. Let's open safe 10. There is at least pistol. Yeah. Just bet I know it. Let's get free glass here. And let's grab what I don't need. Not need corners, grab iron axe, nope. I can eat that. Okay, let's go up. Let's collect all feathers. Okay. Nice. And nothing there. Lot of feathers, really nice. Next roof. And nice. Let's make bolts right way. And I want to temp going there, so let's put that in there. Where that one? Oh, here you are. Okay, if I can hit her on the head. Nice. Okay. Let's go back over here. By the way, I still need that basket on here. So next thing I think, if there is any his basics, two-layer houses here, because I know there is at least basket, but I'm not seeing any of these basics houses. I'm seeing all these new houses here. Okay, let's see if there is in beginning. Somewhere here. Okay, not seeing any. And I don't remember, of course. Some kind of shops have basket, but I don't remember if these special or different houses having basket on there. Let's see. Is there anything different? Basics houses here? Nope. Not at all. I looking that there was cow, but nope, that was car. Okay, let's check in that side of the city if there is any kinda buildings. Little bit going to there was, by the way, this. Oh yes, let's go get that drop here. I forget that already. Okay, let's see. Holy crap, there is so many stuff in here. They really like putting different. Oh, by the way, gas station might have baskets. Okay, let's see if there is. Okay, I see board. And this building, by the way, might have basket two. If that is same, what I thinking about? Nope, that is not same. Okay, let's get. They are spawning behind me. Let's get inside of this gas station and get that basket to my mini bike. And let's collect gas too. Nice. Okay, this is not looking same kind of gas station. What I accepting to find his basket, but let's go back door. Let's check if there is any. I'm sorry, I'm gonna put lights off a little bit. Let's get back. Working workbench, not interesting of that. Let's open these. Ooh. Mini bike chasing 200. I'm not sure what I have on me. But no baskets in here. Okay, let's get back. Back out and check that another gas station there. Okay. Okay, there is couple zombie here. This is looking more like this kind of place where I can might find basket. And cheerleaders too. Okay, nobody behind me. Oh, chocolate. Okay, I take that, and I don't see any baskets. Oh, come on. Ooh, basket, basket, basket. Okay, let's hope it is working. Sometimes it doesn't give you baskets, so let's hope that is gonna work. Yes. Holy crap, nice. Let's take that and let's open these two. Never know what I can find in here. Okay, let's grab these. I'm not gonna loot whole places. Just gonna check these nice things around here and maybe take that bird nest. I need that eggs. I need these eggs. Okay. Nobody. Okay. Nice. Let's open that. Working stiff. Oh, yes. I don't need these. That I can scrap. Yeah. Okay, now I don't. Tungsten is crapping. Let's drink that, by the way. Do I already take? Nope. I don't take all that I can read. And can I scrap that? I think I need more room for that tungsten too. So let's see. One floor can go, and let's grab that. Okay, let's check if there is any nice thing inside here. Oh yeah, I take that. Let's check back doors. At least with his gas barrels here. And scrapping these. Okay, not seeing anybody else. Apple. And more gas. And nothing in there. Okay, I think it's that I'm not gonna search these cup cares. But I take that bird nest. Nothing. Of course to them. But yeah. Let's go back to base. Now I have basket on me. So I can now loot more. And take everything what I can. Okay. Let's check by the way for two if I seeing something. Some place where I want to loot. I might want to loot these apartment buildings too someday, because that is so long time when I was last time looting these, and these schools might be really good place too. Okay, it's almost night and I'm driving wrong way. Just looking around. Okay, let's see how I can drive in now with my ramp, if that is working. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be a little bit hard. Oh no no no, nope. I forget that I only have two wide. Nope, that wasn't working. I might want to make that three wide. Oh, come on. Okay, I think I need to... Do I have any ramps on me? Think I have a couple. Yep. Let's put these, by the way, in right there. And let's pick these blocks here. Nice. So I can drive straight way in. Nice. That's right. And let's pick a couple blocks here. That zombies cannot come up here too. But yeah, I'm gonna empty my inventory. And I think I'm gonna spend my night again digging that trench here. Night is... I think it's only like really good time to do that, excuse me. So yeah, I'm gonna spend my night in there underground. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. If you like that, press that like button. And if you're new and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe to. See you next time. Bye.